Coronavirus myth number 12. Gargling with bleach can protect you against the coronavirus. People, definitely dangerous. Do not gargle with bleach. Not only is bleach caustic and can destroy your airway and vocal cords where you can't talk anymore, it can also cause damage to your intestinal lining, your stomach, and not only will it not kill the coronavirus inside of your lung and in your body, it will cause more damage. So please, do not gargle with bleach.